Oh, and by the way, Michael, according to Jack Nelson's personal accounts, he bought passage for 5 people from Boston to Liverpool. 5 people: his wife, his mistress, President Roosevelt's son, himself, and Gina Gray. Gina's coming to London, Michael, where I will be happy to show her the sights.
Fuck!